There is a candle in every soul.
Less than half of India's children between the age of 6 and 14 go to school.
And 50% of welfare to enroll in school, though that you are likely to drop out by the age of 12.
Even today in India, direct children have not much access to education, save them.
Hello friends, this is Subhash, and I greet you in the name of Jesus. With a little effort and through your generous support and prayers, from 1952 till today, we have introduced education around 10,000 children. During those days, it was believed in India that education belongs to only high-class people. It was not only expensive, but it was difficult for common and Dalit class people to get education. Today we have not only educated 10,000 men and women, but they are now working as an agent of social changes in their respective communities. Some of them are doctors, nurses and teachers, government employers, or doing ministry with us or with other organization. Now the world is growing tremendously, and today we have in our hostel and in the children's center, we are shaping around 600 lives on four aspects. First, we are equipping them educationally, second, socially, third, physically, and fourth, the most important, is spiritually. The transformation is not only limited to the children only, but is carried to their parents and through them to the society where they live. Your little contribution towards our ministry is a great help in order to change lives. We believe in change, and together we can change. May the Lord's blessing be upon you. Amen.